I expected the worst, but in the end, it reminded me of 2003's Michel Vaillant. Cool, but with flaws.
The cast is always on the edge between believable and cliched, yet they don't crash.
A decent sports movie, $37.
It definitely sticks closer to the true story than I had imagined, and it is much better than it has any right to be, $38.
That reminds me, Pat, we still have to do a review of the horrible Echoes of the Thunder from the same year.
Uh-oh.